Hello, and welcome back to the next episode of Pokemon Freak JSDK's Drafts Only Run. Let's go for the flopper, changing on his speed being on the end of the fuck, nuts. Wait, anything on my way back now. Ah, nuts. That includes trainers. My speeding ability is sucking. Okay, in this episode I actually plan to reach much further. I'm not too hard on ice as well, but we'll actually see how well that goes. Hopefully get well enough. What is this? That was watching Lord Ying. Skippy. Maybe another one. I think there was water for quite a while. Wow, these are fish for getting much energy. How do I just get much energy? And now for that. Did you get first? Ice. Yeah, that's good. No, we got one now. Well, not really. Let's see what we can look through here. Nothing? Nothing at all? Okay. Move on to the next one. Alright, this is card stuff. Not really. Look, those are pretty useful. Now I must really go down here. Okay, now we can finally really continue on my journey, so. It's only a little out of the chain as far as I can see it. Come on, stop messing with the poison powder. Thank you. There we go. Now you're moving. There you go, level 17. On your own. No, yeah. No, we have a problem. It's your pure gas tech, so. And I'm running out of reserve to be. Did you go to others? It's okay, I'm not going to get off of it right now. I just got to use the frozen powers. Let's end this rather than wasted too many time. Too much time, yeah. Oh, I still haven't ordered my Pokemon right. Okay. That's enough for now. This is annoying me now. Oh, come on! I really hate confusion. Thank God. Sure, it's a video itself, but... I mean, I'm looking fine right now. So, we need to keep moving. I'm near the sky first. This is where it says the power is. Always careful. Good, good. At least we got it. I'm gonna have to start running out of stuff to make sure that my Pokemon don't get injured too often. Can't use side effects here, they're getting too annoying. Well, so far I haven't had much fail. The And again, this is a Super Mario Sunshine. Like Josh Jepson. Man, this guy really knows how to feel. And he makes it really funny. If only I well, I didn't think it was like that. But... oh, you gotta spend a second. Where's that apple? Huh. He's dead. But he does black. It's a lone capra. Which is east to the down. I didn't get another 90. The strings are all huge. I'm not thinking of how to show you, baby. But we're getting out of this. Yeah, they're pretty good. Well, let's see now. Let's see what can happen. This guy with a lot of tentacles. Okay, so far I'm wondering. None of the tentacles I went to the party actually have left liquid roots. This is making this gasoline a lot easier than shrimp. Ah, nuts. Oh, nuts. So why would you roll on the floor again? Oh, there we go. You just roll the floor. And then you finally switch to shrimps. And here we have Arish is now caught up with the rest of the group. Well, he's got insurance at least. Now we're at extra inside of this. Now we're excited to get some items. First of all, we get to put some items in. We can put this here by then we'll just hit him on the bike guy, yep. Today we hopefully can get our bike session ended. I'll take the mop bike for now. I'll make him a message to the other bike leader. As you can see, I just pretty much put up the rest of the scale, just to make sure what to select. Alright, today I think I'll grab one. Now, this is it. This guy won't be split up. The Shumish versus Ross. Hopefully, won't be too far off. Level 16. Since Ross is synced, and I won't be able to use any of my stats, I'll be able to fix them as well. Same gravel, except since Ross was already calibrated, he couldn't be poisoned. Besides that, Ross is a poison type, so he wouldn't be poisoned. Ah, nuts. But my mistake. I always put it up to the question. Make up the mistake. Ah, nuts! Mega Drain missed! What the hell? Come on! We are almost out of time here. Keep going! Wally, you're giving me any trouble. So I have to say goodnight. Oh, come on! That double team really is annoying. Your Rod stand no chance against me, Shroomish. Getting this like Curlia. Even as a Curlia will be against me. Only when it becomes a guarded board can really be a true challenge. But we're very far away from that. One mega beam, critical hit, ownage, it's over. Rock has fallen. And with that, Mr. Magnet. And this is technically the end of the video. So we'll just end here. Alright, so now, I'll pretty much end this video right here.